Dear viewers and all my esteemed subscribers, I am Imi Mustafa. Welcome back to Warner Pixels. Here is a Samsung 32-inch LED TV. After turning on the TV, some horizontal bars are coming across 3/4 of the screen. Then the video signal is not suitable for display there. And sometime when turning on the TV, the entire screen is turning white and black shadows around the screen. So stay with me for a while. I explain how to repair the LCD TV in this situation. This is the number of this panel and here is the DC to DC converter IC. Pin out of this IC and what is the function of all the pins. I have published its data sheet on my this website. There is a link in the description of the video if you need it. Okay. To find the problem of this panel, take a paper and pen. Now note, GV on 1.57 volts, OE 3.29 volts, STV 0.02 volts, CKV 1.63 volts, POL 1.66 volts, STVR 2.18 volts, UD 3.29 volts. Okay, now open the panel. Then you will see there are 3 cups. Now we have to measure cup voltages by meter to find the fault. This is cup number and here is point out by ABCD and here is the data. VGA is 25.6 volts. Okay. VGL minus 6 volts. CKV 0.04 volts. Dear friends, CKV should be have 1.6 volt, but here it does not have that voltage. In this case, we can connect a bypass from CKV point of cup to CKV point of TCON circuit and see what happens. Dear friends, I saw CKV missing in test points of 2 cups. That's why I connected bypass from TCON board to CKV of 2 cups. Okay, now let's turn on the TV and see what happens. Dear friends, subscribe the channel and press bell button to get more videos. Like, comment, share, please. Thank you so much.